Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of the NCAA tournament. Today's game is between the Murray State Racers and the Kentucky Wildcats. And, of course, the ever-so-popular tournament bracket, especially at this time of year. And there is the starting lineup for each team.
The matchup at the guard position is really intriguing. Two skilled players who usually get the job done for their respective teams.
Here's a look at how these teams plan on controlling the tempo. We've officially begun the first half of play. He missed it. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Thanks for joining us here on CBS Sports. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery. Burns handles the pass. Fires. And he can't get them out.
Get out and fill.
Out on the left wing. Foul on the play. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
Well, Gus, it's certainly a big change, but it doesn't mean he needs to feel out of place. It's going to be up to him how hard he wants to work and how good he wants to get.
Rims off. Gets the ball. They work the perimeter. Jump shot.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Receives the pass in the paint. Shots up. Up and in. Ha ha! These two teams in the first half of this tournament game have shown that they definitely belong. It's obvious to me that neither one is ready to go home.
Both teams are competing well right now. The goal at this point in the game is to remain close. You don't want to fall too far behind. These teams are demonstrating that this one may go down to the wire.
Got it in the low block. Fires. No.
What a rebound. I own it.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Jump shot. And answer. With a big shot. He can't get it to go. That's where we stand after one half of play. The road to the Final Four coming up next. Here we see how these two teams are stacking up against each other so far. Here's a look at how both teams are doing with their keys to the game. Bill, what's going through these young guys' minds now? Here they are. They've worked all season long just to get to the NCAA tournament, and we've got a half behind us and a half to go, and somebody's got to go.
What a shame, Gus. These teams are playing so well, and they're so well matched. I think it's going to come down to free throws, and who can knock them down?
Brown handles the feed. He throws it up from downtown.
How about that, Gus?
On the left side.
Perfect.
Number 34. on the right side. Williams is careless with the ball. Washington takes the pass. Coach, you've got to love tournament games like this. Great first half. Second half has been much the same. I don't know. What do you think?
God, this is a close one, Gus. I think the last few possessions are going to dictate who moves on and who goes home.
Raph, if the butterflies aren't going right now, there's something wrong with you.
This one can go either way, Gus. Who's going to step up and make the big play? These close games are part of the reason why I got out of coaching. The tension is just too much. Unbearable. You've got to love it, Gustavo.
And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Ooh, he jams it. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. The Razors running their zone offense.
This particular offense is extremely tough because they get into the high-low look.
Collins with the ball. He throws up the shot. Good. He shoots from long range. Coach, I think we saw a pretty good tournament game. Both teams competed hard, but that's the end of the season for one of these teams.
Well, the better team won because they protected the basketball. They made sure they converted on the free throw line. They did all of the little intangibles we consistently talk about. And that was the difference in this game.
Well, folks, that concludes our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery. Good night.